we have not won the war yet, neither have we lost the war.